In today's LSP session, Swamiji blessed and inaugurated the celebrations of the Navaratri.
And today, the first day of Navaratri, the Devi's 9 nights. Adi Shakti is here to grace all of us. She is here in the exact form she graced me first at the age of 10. The exact way I had her darshan, today she is gracing, she is blessing in that exact form. Angusha Pasa Abhaya Varada. She blessed me. After seeing which I carved the deity at the age of 10, today she is gracing in that very form, Adi Shakti, primordial, original, source from which Sada Shiva manifested.
The preparation of the ground where the largest golden temple for Sadashiva continues. Today the earth was softened and some grass was added around the many roots of the banyan tree. The first shipment is getting completed and is about to be made for the Sadashivoham 2016.
All this material is going to Sadashivoham in Tobago. And a lot of the temple items are being loaded right now, along with kitchen and temple
Sabha
Vishan. See you in Sadashivoham 2016.
The fire of Kalabhairava is powerful enough to burn everything which needs to be burnt or destroyed. Swamiji said in a satsang that the ferociousness of seeking is equivalent to the fire of Kalabhairava. Before Navaratri, we do completion and achieve the overpowering restful awareness. Then the Chandi Homa is conducted. The Maha energy happens to bless us, and the whole celebration starts with Venkateshwara and Devi.